kid.
I love them circuits, that's my favorite problem. And yeah, test the charge, got that physics problem. Solve for the voltage, love that circuit problem. Gotta use Ohm's law, got that circuit problem. I love using switches, that's why I bought them. Complex analysis, solve that circuit problem.
If finding resistance is a physics problem,
bring a circuit to the lab, maybe we can solve it.
Don't let circuits slow you down. Tell you how to analyze it, listen to me now. Combine that resistance, just put them in a line. Baby, sum them up, cause in series that's allowed. Huh, MC, get like me. Or parallel, divide that proportionally. All these resistors will add up, you see. Put the total through Ohm's law, IR is V. Cause I just sticker, and series don't get bigger. Ohm your figure, electron trigger, and they don't linger. Switches, they create a fissure. Parallel exhibits, voltage can't change by a digit. Keep constant for a minute while you figure out resistance. You say, Andre, make a table in a flash. Find voltage fast if you want fat cash. I be using Ohm's law, gotta find them all. Put them in a table, circuit problem solved. Beast.
Use Kirchhoff's law, solve my circuit problem. Come to a node, that's a Kirchhoff problem. Current in is current out, that's a physics problem. And yeah, I draw the pass, no it ain't a problem. Net voltaging zero, that's a problem. Do it again, you got an adding problem.
If nodal analysis is your physics problem, bring your circuit to the crib, maybe we can solve it.
Ooh, I know you love it when loop is on, but this ain't middle school, therefore another loop is drawn. I can teach you cause I am the greatest on the Genghis Khan. Don't worry about the current's direction and get to guessing on. Oh word, I find a node and draw the loop set on. Set up an equation, show the current in its current out. From the node, follow the path that the loops are moving on. Then just remember, voltage drop is none. Find the separate drops of each component that you come upon. It's decreasing and protecting, thus subtracting. That's of course the opposite is true. Then we'll just simply add them. Substitute all of the values at the nose up in each datum. If you don't know how to make yourself acquaintance with your hands on. Yes, Lord. Find the values of the currents. Now your confidence up in Kirchhoff. 40 seconds back, you were in a beast.
I love mad physics, honors ain't a problem. When grades go up, I don't get solemn. But when I see a sigma, there's a sudden problem. I start to shudder, got calculus problems. Don't know how to solve, my brain will throb then. Can't find that voltage, got a circuit problem.
Is some calc-based issue, is a physics problem? Bring it up to G, maybe he can solve it.
Delano, this the finale? We know who the best been taking a tally. I've been taking physics since I was just a laddie now. Get my work done fast, I don't dilly-dally. Got a lab on my mind, capacitance grind. Charging voltage, your partner's in crime. He begging me to please solve for V? Gah, just integrate that E? Girl, I'm R-Sizzle, yo. Amperage measures the electron flow. That's the integral of E over rho. Without that, you have nowhere else left to go. Fail them all, disheartened students in the hallway. Don't read that book, listen what Chris Delano say. Voltage, current, resistance, Ohm's law. Now you know that physics rules, brah.
Beast! I love black boxes, that's my favorite problem. And yeah, I let them up, I got the physics problem. I love black boxes, that's my favorite problem. And yeah, I like to draw, I got that blackness problem. I love black boxes, they're a complex problem. And yeah, I gotta solve it, then that blackness problem.
If finding a solution is your physics problem, bring your box to the lab, maybe we can solve it.
Hey!
Word.